All right, second exercise in the program, we have Smith machine shoulder press. What you want to do is set up an incline bench. Ensure that you're not going to hit yourself in the chin. Keep your elbows tucked in front and maintain a nice upright torso.